finish your product. I put my guacamole sauce and ranch and all my extra I done put in there. Tomatoes and all my stuff, so it look all gooey without all the chicken bites. About to cut this piece up. So we're done here. Another nice chicken wrap done. No feta chili cheese. We got some Parmesan though, so I did lie. A little bit of palm up there. So there you have it. This is what it looks like. Went ahead and finished this guy up. Alright, got to get it right, baby. A little history. Grab me a little bite. We'll chill out for a while, watch some college football. Watch some court TV. One of the